Thanks.
It's the old Salem Crypt. It connects up to the sewer and up to the street.
Charming.
Relax. I've ran pussies down here for years. I'm sorry. Did I say pussies? I meant mice.
Mice? Okay, that is it. I have reached my limit. I can deal with witches and zombies and talking cats, but mice in a sewer? This is too much. Let's face it. We're all screwed. Life is meaningless, and we're all going to be dead one day, so what the fuck is the point of even trying?
Well, that just took a really bleak turn.
Yes. Well, let her read wide only, Andrew.
Three-dimensional character, you're just an exposition machine.
A real pretty exposition machine.
Yeah, if you're into math.
Right onto Debbie Reynolds' face. It's a good time, let me tell you.